So the really unusual thing about this market is that these stalls are either side of the railway line. I'm walking on the railway line at the moment, and at 9:45, when the train comes through, everyone's got to stand to the side. There are little railings where you can't step beyond. So some of these stalls are actually right on the railway line. I think if you're sitting on the train, you could probably just reach out and grab whatever's there. Frog's legs, quail, stingray, anyone? Now I'm sure you'd love a bucket of eels. I've just spotted some fresh crabs. The crabs are so fresh that some of them are still moving. So anything lower than the bar can stay where it is, and everything else gets wheeled away, pushed away, folded away, and put away until the train passes. Miraculously, all the stalls have been packed away and we're waiting for the train to come through.